For weeks, these are the only images we've seen of WNBA superstar Brittney Griner, the 6'9 standout currently being held in Russia, accused of trying to import hash oil, according to Russian state media. Now, after more than a month in detention, the State Department has finally been able to meet with Griner in person.
Officer who visited with Brittney Griner was able to verify that she is doing as well as can be expected under these very difficult circumstances.
We don't know whether she actually did bring these, you know, hash vaping items into Russia or not. The Russians are notorious for planting drugs and other things on Americans.
News of Griner's arrest surfaced just days after Russia launched its violent invasion against Ukraine.